So I saw so many beautiful examples here of culture. And of course, I knew already that India is very famous for all the cultural products and for the nice people, I must say. But now that I've seen it and how it is being produced and traded, I'm even more impressed.